Now, our first performer was grown in a vat at Dartmouth College. They were discovered and set free by a group of activists who broke in one night to release the shampoo experiment bunnies. Ava Lou Hoops has become a fixture of the Wombat Show. She's 13 now, which means she's been performing here for almost as long as she's had object permanence. Ava tours with Circus Smirkus. She also studies ballet and rhythmic gymnastics, and she has a pug. And that's all I know, because apparently some people think they can say, "I have a pug," and leave it at that. I do not know the name of this pug, nor have I seen any photos of what I assume is an adorable goblin dog. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome a performer who did not tell me the name of her pug, Ava Lou Hoops!
Feels like a body's in.